See, I had a look before the toss and we knew that there was some moisture on the pitch, which always will be helpful for the fast bowlers initially, the first 7 to 10 overs. So we decided as a team, as a group, that, you know, we want to be going and facing those challenges, because it's important when, you know, we, now that we played the way we played, posted a decent target on the board, that wouldn't have happened if we would have chased. You know, I thought the wicket also got flatter towards the end, and we knew that to some extent it will be better to bat second. But as a team, we wanted to go out there and see, you know, how we face those challenges, because come the World Cup, you know, big games, we will be put into those situations. So what then? So we wanted to make sure that, you know, we try and go and face those challenges. Yes, we lost 4 wickets up front. There is a learning there for us as a batting unit as to how, you know, we should be batting when the ball is swinging, when the conditions are not that easy. But again, you know, a lot of positive also came out, you know, from that. The way Raidu batted, yes, he took his time, stitched a very good partnership with Vijay. I thought Vijay really batted well. Although, I mean, I was a little disappointed that he got out. He should have gotten 50 there. Very well deserved. Maybe 100 also. You never know. But he got out, unfortunately. But yes, you know, guys now know, come the situation, they know how to do it. The run rate wasn't that great the first 30 overs, but we still managed to get 250, which is a big, big positive in my opinion.